In France, there's a style of music called musette. And then from the other side of the world, you've got the blues. And then one day, Dusselman thought, well, what if I merge the blues with a musette? And that gave blues and
thank you.